on behalf of all of you, I recognise that we're on Kurnai country, and particularly on Bertualung country. That's the clan group that this country belongs to.
This marine geotechnical survey that we are marking today is the first of its kind in Australia for the offshore wind energy industry.
It's the first time we'll be undertaking a geotechnical survey of the area to prepare our design for the foundations we'll be using on this wind farm. The project team at Star of the South were very excited about commencing these activities and working with Fugro on putting this vessel out to water to complete the geotechnical survey.
We're really excited to have been the first to have completed these types of investigations for offshore wind in Australia. It's important to know the site-specific conditions to design the best foundations for the offshore wind turbines, select the right tools to bury the cables, and find the best locations for the turbines. We had 50 people working offshore around the clock. They collected 1.2 kilometres of soil samples on 22 locations. We will now do laboratory testing on the samples that we took, and we'll then use these results as a design input to the foundations to make sure that they're suited to the local conditions. We're really looking forward to the next phases of the project, where it becomes more real based on this data we've collected.